You're meaner. You even pushed me, which makes you a bully. You're meaner. You even pushed me, which makes you. Yes, fine. She really makes me angry. He's so mean. He really wanna call my sister. She is so freaking mean. How can she even do that? I'm gonna call Foxy for that. Calls Foxy's. Foxy, please come back. The one who you want me to go pushes me and calls mom. Mom, push me. Calls my mom. Push me. Wait. Did you two fight? Wait. Did you two fight? Called Sarah. What do you mean, Mom? Ash is your sister. Ash is your sister. No, she's not. She pushed me. No, she pushed me. She pushed me. At least I got Foxy on my side. Call Ash in your fine. Fine, I will, Mom, fine. What the fudge? Get out of my room. Get out. I really want to escape my dad. Then cry. Leave my room. Mom on phone. Mom. Say sorry to each other. Leave my room, Mom on phone. Say sorry to each other. Mom, no way. I don't know who she is. Mom. Mom. Make her leave my room. She's a bully. That's a mean. Mom, I never say that to her. She pushed me. I even get one. Just do it. She will be never my sis. And she said I'm not Foxy's sister, but Foxy loves me. But Foxy knows me more. She will be never my sis. And she said I'm not Foxy's sister, but Foxy knows me more. Just do that. No. Wait, what the fudge? Oh my god. She scared me. Got it. Here, girls. Take a look. Me and Dad and you. What? What? Let me see. She was my sister? There's no way she's gonna be my sister. There's no way she's gonna be my sister. She bullied me. Ugh, that's annoying. Okay, she's so stupid. She will never. Why did she push me? She even bullied me when she is my sister. She's such a meanie, even if she's my sister. Such a drama. I can't believe it. She was my sister the whole time. But I can't believe it. Just, I can't. Ugh. No. Ash pushed me. She was my sister the whole time. Ash pushed me. She was my sister the whole time. I feel sorry for her. I feel sorry for her. Oh no. She was in my bedroom all the whole time. I'm not sure about that. What? What do you want, Ash? Here. What do you mean here? What do you mean here? What do you mean here? Oh, did she mean that bed? She wanna sleep with me? Oh, no, Okay, calm down. I feel sick. the flower. What? No! Catches. No! Let me see. Notices. She was sick? Oh my gosh. Carries her to bed and gives her a potion to be not sick. Carries her to bed. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. I'm carrying you. Come on. Please. Oh my gosh, she is so heavy. Here. And sweetie, what's going on here? Why is she sick? The rain. It touches her. The rain, it touches. Those rain were dangerous. I'm gonna give her food. Let me find the food. I'm gonna give her some. Okay, let's see. Why did she do this? I will give her favorite food. Okay, let me see. How about a juice? There we go. Even though that's my favorite. Okay. Okay, here. Here's food. Here is the food. Here is your food. And here. Oh gosh, why did that fall to the bed? Okay, here. Here is your food. I am very sorry. Here, that's all yours now. I hope you accept it. Oh my gosh, I'm very sorry. Sorry. There. That's your food. Huh? Did she lose her memory? Huh? What? Did she lost her memory? Where am I? Why am I in your house? Oh my gosh, did you came? You came in and you gave me this flower. You came in and you gave me this. Oh my gosh. She just disappeared. This rose bush. Where can I put this? Where did she go? She just came in. She did lose her memory. I'm gonna give this to her when she joined back. I am so dumb. Oh. You came in and you gave me this flower. Mind, She did lose her memory.